What's up, you guys? It's your girl Ayo back with another video on how to make my baked Ziti, if I'm saying it correctly. As y'all get into this nice, lovely intro that I have seen for y'all, make sure y'all like, subscribe, and give this video a thumbs up. Of course, I am a new content creator, so y'all bear with me. I'm trying to get the hang of it. So first, we start with our Ziti macaroni product. Then we got our ground beef, 93% lean, 7% fat. I'm brining up my meat, adding diced tomatoes, and y'all, I use the Prego 3 cheese. Yes. I tell y'all, this was so messy, and I just thought of something, and basically, and then y'all see how that looks. Get it stirring with the motion. Stirring with the motion. Look with your eyes. Look with your eyes. I wish y'all could smell it. Smell it through the phone. I wish I could just smell it, okay? And then I got my boiling water, of course, and then I put my noodles in there. Y'all didn't get a chance to see that. And yes, we started mixing up everything. These noodles were very big, and then I started laying that cheese down, Parmesan. We had some mozzarella and some medium cheddar cheese and everything. When I tell y'all, when I got through just like sprinkling the cheese, I did the first layer. Then I pour some more on top, and then I'm eating a little quick snack of sushi. Yes, back to it with some more cheese, mild cheddar. Make sure I get it all the way around the pan for y'all. When I tell y'all, this is magnificent. So it was just so quick, you know. Let's get you a pasta, you know, get your meat, get your diced tomatoes, you get your Prego 3 cheese or whatever flavor that's of your choice. And your blended of cheeses, your onion, bell pepper, and basically that's really it. And then get you a deep dish. Unfortunately, I didn't get like a glass container for mine, so I basically just wanted to make sure that I had something, which was the one before, which I purchased at a local HEB near me in H-Town, if you're in H-Town. But yes, as y'all see me laying a lot of cheese, oh my goodness. But when I tell y'all, it was so magnificent. And boom, I popped that mud in the oven for y'all. Yes, excuse my oven. But yes, when it came out, oh my God. Look how delicious that look. Don't that look so delicious? When you eat that, would you eat that? Drop it in the comments for me. If you already subscribed to my channel, that looks so delicious. Oh my goodness. Now you're seeing as the test taste for me, of course. And so let's get into it. I'm gonna show y'all this bite. Honey, when I tell you it was so good, it was hot, but it was so good. Oh my goodness. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bye.